This is our hex mat for cleanup service. I'll show you how good this catches gold. Y'all wash that black sand right out of there. Got a combination of beach sand here with gold in it and some sand out of the creek here, classified to 1/4 inch, that we ran through the Devon Gold VDR mat, and we cleaned it out and we put it here on this cleanup mat. And I put some of my gold from my vial on my Miller table in there just to make sure we had gold to see if we catch it all. You can see the gold in there. That's the top section up here. See how that caught that gold and clearing out that black sand? Down to the second one. Got gold there, but it's not less. Gets less as we go down, catching most of it up on top. I don't see much down here at all. But it's really clearing that black sand out of there. Most of the black sand is down at the bottom, but that's clearing out as we go here. Look at all that gold. Okay, we ran our cons a third time just to see. And there's maybe just a couple pieces up on top here. And nothing after that. It looks like gold, but it's not. So, 2 times with a 35-inch mat length. Cleaned out most all the gold, with exception of just a couple tiny ones on our third time running it. So that mat really does an excellent job of getting rid of your cons, cleaning it all out, and leaving your gold in there and catching it all. I'm very impressed with this mat. 1 scoop on the Miller table, all kinds of gold. Lots of gold. Another spoonful. I'm getting all my gold back. That Devon Gold VDR mat works. It works excellent. All this gold I'm getting back here that I ran through there and then on the hex mat for clean out, and I got it all back. And people say the Miller table is slow and doesn't work that good. Look at this. It washes that black sand right away and keeps that gold right on table. brush right down that vial, and you got your gold back. Cleans it out fast. There you go, you got the hex mat. Really works good, I'm impressed. I'm gonna be using it this summer a lot. I'm gonna use it for cleanup solution here. I'm gonna use it up on the beach in Lake Superior. I don't sell any products myself. I don't promote them for sale for anybody else. I test them out, the ones I like to use, and see what's better and what works and what doesn't. And I use the ones I like the best. And this one I'm very impressed with. I really like it. But there is a guy that's going to be making these. Maybe. He's doing some testing yet on materials, what to use. And probably very soon he's going to find out for sure. And if you stay tuned to my videos, I'm going to keep everybody informed if they're interested in purchasing one. And you'll get all that information. But for now, it's still in test stage for another week or so here. And you're gonna go from there. So anyways, I hope you liked the video. Make sure you like and share it. Share it with all your prospecting friends. And subscribe to my videos. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.